So there's Olivia. She's happy eating her fish. And then here's Ollie. We lock him in here so that way Olivia actually gets to eat her fish, because he's kind of a maniac and he's like 4 times her size. So there he is. Look at the happiness of the otter.